Just say with back with me.
What I know is the two of my men are up there, we need to get them out alive. There are many hostiles, and we have a bomb in the food court on the second floor.
Food court, second floor. Good.
Any questions? Good. Your medic is a professional. If anything goes wrong, Brad Bird should take care of you in 20 seconds or less. Let's go. On the right.
Hey, I'm gonna be right in the back, right in the back left side.
Hey, top, top.
There's one right up top. Top, I can hear it.
Hey, contact, contact. We are contact around the staircase.
Going upstairs. Watch our back on the six. Oh. I think he's dead.
Yep. Go, go.
Go ahead and stick with Brandon right there. Guy on the wall. Brandon, medic sticking with you.
Push it.
Let me just move up with her.
Get some contact, I need backup.
Second grenade going live.
Watch out. Who's down? Who's down?
He's in the food court! Behind the stand!
Hit! Hey, hit, a medic, medic, far left.
Are you down?
Medic down. I'm down.
Someone give me a fucking medic. We lost?
Yeah.
Cool.
What happened is you guys sent your medic to res somebody into line of fire and she got killed. So.
Motherfuckers.
Basically, game mode was to disconnect the bomb. You could have, obviously you were dead.
Yeah.
You guys could have played on, basically, as soon as your medic went down, I mean, you guys froze. Literally froze. And at just so you're kind of aware, at the 9 minute mark, don't post anything online, please, until tomorrow. At the nine
oh yeah, no
mark,
problem.
I ceased all fire. So literally, you just had to run off the door.
Well, I know all these guys got fucked.